fighting me.
Alright, now everybody in the thing can hear you guys now. I made it
to where the tomato thought with the tomato and hopefully I get on
tomato. I'm broadcasting and everybody can hear your voice, so you can hear it all you want. I said I'm live streaming and I made it to where it can hear your voice. It can hear y'all's voice.
No, I do it best. I do it best.
I can't even hear now. I'm deaf. No, I can't believe you've done this, you douche. Join us, Paul. Eh? Hello there, you know. Oh my god, why do I have a tomato head on my.
Let's go.
Epic Games, what did you do to my
We need to get
bomber?
Guns or no?
Yeah. Oh my god, bro. Barbie Bomber got a big forehead. I mean, we have to build a base around our tomato brother. My god, bro. It looks so weird seeing a tomato on it.
Alright, what do we do to the enemy side?
Oh, Egg Rolls is watching my stream, Nathan.
I don't care about
that. He said oi. Invite Daniel. Nathan.
I'm getting
money. Hey, avoid Daniel because I can't do it.
You invited him, Nathan?
I can't. I'm live streaming. If I press the home button, it's going to cancel the stream.
I don't care, dude. It ain't like anyone's gonna watch our stream anyway.
Yeah, there's two people watching it right now. One's Edos and
I
don't know the other one. Why are you in a bad mood? Broadcast has stopped. Oh my god, bro. Swear to god.
Oh, there's no respawning.
No. Oh my god, bro, look how many red supply drops there are. Can I join your party? Edos wants to know if he can join our party.
No.
If you let him, I'll give you the mountain turret because I just got it.
Let me see. I don't believe you.
I got two. Where you at? We could do, it could be me, you, Edos, and Daniel. Come here, look. Here, I'll split one.
How is that?
You like place it. You have to. It's on your edit area. You have to, it's where you can place with your edit. Yeah. Don't waste it. Use it. You go over here to the this. But invite Edos. Edos, you can join everything. Oh, I got another one. Wait. Is it that easy to get it?
So cool.
Bro, you get it from the freaking supply drops. Nathan, come here. You can get them from the supply drops so easily. I'm opening red supply drops and I got four. Heavy sniper. You already know, boy. Bro, suppressed scar and everything, dog. Yo, Nathan, we gotta collect mats and stuff. We gotta build around our tomato.
What are we supposed to do?
You see the tomato head right here? We're supposed to protect it.
How? They can't even do anything to it.
You see, look. Yeah, you do. Look above you. You see this white wall? Look above it. You see how, if you back up, there's a timer. You see the timer?
Yeah.
We have 2 minutes and 17 seconds to do everything we need to do before they come. So we need to build around our tomato god. Okay, Ed, I'll see you there. Alright, so Daniel, it's gonna be me, you, Nathan, and Ed also on this new game mode. It's like 50v50 but split in the middle. There's two sides. You got the tomato head side and then you got the Durburger side. Whatever side you spawn in, you have a tomato head. You can get turrets out of the red supply drops and you're supposed to protect the tomato head. And the first person, and it counts, and I think it counts as a win. I want to be sure.
Yeah, like right this instant. Yeah, just like right now. Yeah, just, yeah, just run. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, thank you. You're the best friend in the world.
What? What is he doing? Nathan, what's he doing? Oh my god, bro, this mounted turret is OP.
Cause everyone's, they're being little, they're being, that's my teammate, they're being, why, he's my teammate. He's dancing. He's asleep. High five with Harry. Well, I don't, what? What? It's a glider.
Nathan, is that your dad?
The game is for free. You can get one. Here's for free.
Yeah, it's free. Yeah, that's his dad.
Where are they coming in at?
They're coming in from north.
What?
Are you a virgin? Mr. Hudnall, Nathan has been watching some very inappropriate videos for the past couple of days. Bro, this turret is sick, bro.
Look, it's a wall,
Nathan.
Dad.
Donald Trump's wall's coming down. Trump's wall's coming down.
No, Trump's wall is coming down. See?
Daniel, watch our stream, and this is what the game mode looks like. Oh, watch my stream.
It's the Great Wall of China.
Oh! I hit one.
Look at that. Here, I'm gonna go attack some people.
Attack them. Oh my god, bro, Eidos, this game mode is sick. Everybody aim at Durburger.
I'm so good at this.
Out of a chest. Why did Daniel leave? Invite him back, please.
I know.
Everybody spam the thing. This game mode is sick, bro. No, we've already got a full squad for this game mode. Yeah, the other two people are updating their Fortnite. Cause they're updating their game. Christopher, get out of my room! It's unlimited. You get them from the red supply drops.
How long do those come in?
Unlimited.
Yay!
I got the football skins too.
I bought
a couple of skins.
I'm popping off.
Because I'm not even trying to go for kills, I'm trying to destroy the tomato head. That's our main objective, Nathan.
Well, come down here and do some work.
I'm in the middle of a fight right now, where you know, I'm in a build battle right now.
Wait, what are the red people? Are the red people the enemies?
Yes, the red people are the enemies.
No, but you're a tomato.
Christopher, shut up, please.
Yeah, Christopher, shut your head.
Your name's not Christopher. Mega faggot. Your mom told me yesterday.
Yeah, this guy.
Because I opened a normal supply job.
I can't let you.
Christopher, just shut up, please.
No, fucking name, bro. Only chasing
you, oh my god, Yoda boy. Be quiet.
And I'm not here with
Yo, Yoda, watch my stream, bro. This is a cool game mode for Fortnite. Yeah, and I need views anyways. I need to get more of that ad review. I need like about 350. I'm just kidding. I just need a couple. My turn now. Oh.
Freaking hectic. I have to respawn again.
Why are you bullying me?
No. What's gonna happen in 5 minutes?
If nobody wins in 5 minutes, then the storm starts to close in. Alright, it's time to go down there and wreck some scrubs.
Where did this guy come from? Oh, dude. Come on now, dude. On my hand, and she put up on the bed. She gonna put a litter bed on it. And I'm not here with the school. We haven't done the most. We got here. Oh,
no. They didn't take out anything. They took out the glider thingy, that's about it. Alright, hold on, I'm gonna pause the stream real quick so I can make it to where y'all can't hear my voice, because it's probably annoying to hear everyone's voice at the same time.
Thank you.
Bro, there's random people in my chat saying talk. Holt Vault. Who is this? Lori's.
Oh, you can't even be talking either, Daniel. You dated Jason too?
Y'all too. No, wait, wait. I don't remember Daniel. I don't remember. The only thing I remember him and Jason were doing was that, like, that lyrics thing that he did one time. That was about it.
Yeah, she said, we broke up a long time ago, bro.
I mean, you did screenshot it and send it to a group chat, like. I know.
No,
honestly, I'm not trying to. I know I'm dumb, but what does that even mean? No, I really don't. I swear to God. I don't know what that is.
Dude, y'all legit one by one when y'all do 90. How? Show me, just show me then. Look, Eros, this is how I do it.
Thank you.
controllers. I drop a 40.
didn't. I left. We're playing balls.
Yo, Daniel.
Hi, BRB. Nathan. That lag.
Baby, we already know. We already better take this dub home.
Uh-huh.
Is there a way me and you can get on separate teams?
I mean, we can try against, like, the same server.
50v50 wise? Similar. Dude, I don't have a singular good gun.
I do. I have a rocket launcher.
I
have a rocket launcher, a suppressed scar, and a grappler.
Dude, I don't have a good gun. And the storm's on my tail, but it's slow.
No. No. Don't do it.
Dude, shut up. You sound like a freaking virgin.
Yo, I made it to where they can hear your voice, by the way, so no cursing in my Minecraft Christian servers. I'm just kidding, you can cuss whenever you want. I'm not like Ninja. The freak just said. The freak just said
you look. I heard that Ninja gets a lot of hate. Why?
Because, because you reported a stream sniper. He said for now on whoever stream snipes him, he doesn't care who it is, they're gonna get reported. He reported this guy, so basically, this guy showed his point of view and
half
point
the time
of view.
They're not even stream snipers.
I know.
These random this, guys that killed their favorite streamer and wanna dance.
And the thing is, this guy, so listen, so this guy, he showed his point of view. He was just playing, he wasn't stream sniping no one, he was just playing normal Fortnite, right? So he comes up against this guy, you know, he comes towards him like any person would, and shoots him. And then when he killed Ninja, he did not emote because he didn't know that was Ninja. He did not emote, and Ninja said if he deep throated his mic saying, if you leave, we won't report you. And the guy didn't leave because he didn't stream snipe because if he was, he would be emoting, and the guy never emote. He was just playing normally like he would normally do. So Ninja reported someone that was innocent. So that's why he gets so much hate now. Then again, he lost a million subs on Twitch. Ninja was.
I'm an emotional person. If someone don't like me, that like touches.
Like
how about you?
Like Emmanuel, kinda. I mean, if I get bullied too much, yeah, it touches me.
I don't know if you saw it. No, you're a car rider. You didn't see.
Man, freak off, kid.
Yeah, but one day I got in trouble with Mr. A's, like when the first load was going. And then, like, I look like I was about to cry, but I really wasn't. Like, when I get in trouble, I get, like, emotional and it looks like I'm about to cry, but really I'm not. It just touches me for a few seconds and goes away.
Like you try to hold it in.
Yeah, but I'm not really about it. I feel like I'm holding in crying, but I'm not about to cry, if that makes sense.
Yeah.
Dude, you still got VO3, right?
Well, yeah.
You feel me?
Donald Trump's wall's coming down.
No, the Mexicans. No, the Mexicans are coming. I'm so racist. The Mexicans. They're coming! Let's get them, boys! Dude, you already know. We gotta place this. I got the mountain. How is that not new? 40 runs. This is coming so good. You can literally just spray and pray with it. Got another one. Someone in the head with it. I wonder how much the headshot damage was. No, it overheated.
Chris, knock it off.
No, that hoe didn't. She stole my car. Or she stole my turret. No, she didn't. She don't pay. She don't pay. Ain't no nigga gonna steal my crap and get away with it.
That bunny hop though. Oh no, that hoe didn't. Come here, kid.
William, let's push. Let's push him. I'm gonna push.
Man, if you just help Gumma Cow. Gumma Cow, take care of it. Really?
Bet.
But you can't do nothing because there's like two tomato heads.
This kid probably doesn't want to talk about it. What's going on? And don't even ask.
Sup, Sawyer? This
yo, what's up, Sawyer? You failed. You're supposed to say the sky, you idiot. I'm kidding. You're not an idiot. You're not an idiot, I love you. What? True. Come on.
Nah, is YouTube ever on?
You love me too?
Sure. Sawyer, watch my stream. Sawyer, watch my stream, brother.
What is this? Oh.
Fortnite. Just go to my profile, view my profile.
Ah. Late on the bed, then give me hit. Don't have to act, don't have to beg.
What is it, bro?
My name. Sex is my game.
What? What?
Alright.